Hi guys, Wardrums here, and welcome to another Fall Guys video. In this video, we'll take a look at some tips and tricks for the brand new race event, Skifall. Although Skifall is classified as a race event, it actually plays out much more like the hunt event Hoopsie Legends from Season 2, as you qualify by jumping through hoops and gaining points. In contrast to Hoopsie Legends, however, the point system in Skifall is a little bit more intricate. The number of points you get for each ring depends on the color. Going through a bronze ring will give you 1 point. A silver ring gives 2 points. And golden rings give 3 points. The only exception to this is the final skiball-like goal, where the middle golden ring gives 5 points. When you line yourself up to jump through a ring, you want to try and keep in mind which obstacles is coming after, and then dodge accordingly by either air strafing or maybe even diving. If you want to take your skifall skills to the next level, you can also try this strat. Instead of worrying about the rings along the way and the obstacles, your only goal is to hit the middle ring in the skiball finish. This strategy is faster because after you dive through a ring, you always have to get up again, and you lose a lot of time in that process. To perform this strategy, run down one of the sides. As long as you haven't lost any speed by running into people, you don't have to jump between sections. When going to the third section, do a mid-air 180 to slow yourself down. That way it's much easier to hit one of the ramps that allow you to get into the golden hoop. If you mess up one of the jumps at the end, you can always, at the last run, try and get rings along the way. In this clip, I just wanted to practice, so I went for the golden ring anyway. It is now your turn to take what you've learned from this video and apply it to your own gameplay. With enough practice, the W's will come in no time. If you enjoyed the video, or just found it helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more future guides. Also, make sure to leave a comment on which map you'd like to see a guide on next time. If there was a section you didn't quite understand, or you'd like me to flesh out some of the points that I had, make sure to find me on Twitch, where I stream every Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday, link in the description down below. I have been Wardrums, and you have been you, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day, and a good life. Bye.